Water comes from the mountain, down the trough, around the corner to this trough, down to the wagon wheel, which produces electricity, and then flows into the pond.